With Inauguration Day approaching, former lawmaker Hsiao Bi-khim is tipped to become Taiwan's new representative to the U.S. Hsiao is a foreign relations specialist, and her close ties to President Tsai make her a trusted pick for the crucial job. Yaita Akio, a Japanese political commentator, has suggested Tsai's possible strategy for Hsiao. He says Hsiao would be asked to get Tsai a meeting with U.S. President Donald Trump. She would also be asked to use her age and gender to present a PR-savvy face of Taiwan.
Hsiao lost her seat in the legislature in January, but that defeat may have set her up for a new career opening. She accompanied then-Vice President-elect Lai Ching-te as an advisor on his visit to the White House National Security Council in February. Now reports suggest that next week she'll be named Taiwan's new representative to the U.S., the de facto ambassador.
She has no equal among current or past lawmakers in terms of her national defense and diplomacy skills, especially in diplomatic affairs and the relationship with the U.S. So I believe it would be very fitting for Hsiao Bi-khim to be honored with this posting.
In a TV interview, Yaita Akio, the Taipei bureau head of Japanese newspaper Sankei Shimbun, speculated about three tasks the president might give a future representative Hsiao. The first is brokering an in-person meeting between President Trump and President Tsai. The second, getting friendly with Ivanka Trump, the president's daughter. The third, to act as a media-friendly face of Taiwan. He pointed to the PR role played by Ivanka Trump, as well as North Korea's Kim Yo-jong, saying Hsiao's youthful energy could be a boon for Taiwan's image on the world stage. Old male diplomats like China's U.S. Ambassador Cui Tian-kai would be no match for her, said Yaita.
She grew up in the U.S. and she's very familiar with the U.S. political scene and its religious scene. She's also very close to President Tsai Ing-wen. She can transmit President Tsai's ideas directly to the U.S. If we work hard, we have a chance.
With a master's in political science from New York's Columbia University, Hsiao is an expert on international relations, particularly Taiwan's links to the U.S. Early in her career, she served as the DPP's international affairs director. Next, she was elected lawmaker for overseas constituencies and then Taipei. Caught up in DPP factionalism, she lost her nomination for re-election. But in 2016, she won her way back into the legislature, capturing KMT-dominated Hualien for the DPP. Her ties with President Tsai go back years, and that kind of trust is nowhere more crucial than in foreign relations.